evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Beatrice, and I'm recovering here for the flight on behalf of Qatar Airways, the one where the lion, Captain Olivier, and a team of cabin crew. It is a pleasure to welcome you on board Qatar Airways flight 2R53 to Nice. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Privilege Club members and also to members of the One World Seat of Flight program traveling with us today. Customers, cabin crew, are all those of departure, of course, check.
The toilet will activate a smoke alarm. Smoking on board the aircraft and tampering with the smoke detector are criminal offences punishable by law. The exits and walkways must be kept clear of baggage at all times. Baggage should be securely stowed in the overhead compartments or under the seat in front of you. For safety reasons, with the exception of handheld pens in flight mode, the use of electronic devices is not permitted for takeoff and landing. These devices must remain switched off until you are advised by your cabin crew. If by accident you drop your personal electronic device inside the seat, please do not operate the seat control. Instead, contact a member of cabin crew for assistance. Please fasten your seatbelt for takeoff and landing, and whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated, to unfasten, lift the flap and pull the ends apart. If you plan to sleep during the flight, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened and the seat on the flight cabin. Please have your belt on.
Thank you.
We will be able to ensure the future.